Step 1. Pick suitable wood and make sure the wood are in good condition. Using measuring tape and elbow ruler, measure the wood and mark on the wood accurately. Next, cut wood piece using table saw at 45 degree angle. Then, make sure edge are 45 degree angle. If not, use chisel and sculpt the remaining part. Use elbow ruler once again to make sure it is accurately 45 degree before joining it with air gun stapler. Right after stapling the wood, use air compressor nail gun to make sure it joins and grip well. We use 3-inch nail. Step 2. Firstly, measure precisely measurements that are needed. Use jigsaw machine to cut the curved and narrow parts. Use chisel to remove uneven surface. To join the leg parts, cordless screwdriver and 2-inch screw are used.
Stick and attach wooden piece for the lean part. Use F-clamp to ensure wooden piece that are glued attach well. Let it dry for a couple hour. Step 4. For tangga parts, we measure the parts that are going to be removed. Next, use jigsaw machine and chisel to remove unwanted parts. Cordless drill to make hole and embed screw using cordless screwdriver. To make curved end, we use jigsaw and chisel to smoothen the surface. Finishing. Fill stopper floor to cover floors. Use sander machine to smoothen surface. For the last part, we need brush and varnish. We coat our chair with varnish. 2 layers of varnish are applied for good finishing and then let it dry.